What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, I'm going to do the next part of Paper Mario Color Splash. This is part 9. We're going into Fort Cobalt, I believe it's called. It's going to be a recorded episode because I already did a live episode earlier today. So I'll upload this right after I'm done. Hope you enjoy it. Let's go. Crank all the color away. Let me turn it down. It's just blasting here. Alright, so we went here. This was where the Whiff It or Sniff It show was. I went back in there and I actually got the super prize by completing all 7 questions correctly and also the bonus round. Now apparently there's somewhere that wasn't painted. A very small spot too. But where? Oh, I see it. Right there, there's another star I missed. Ah, now we got that 100%. That is money on the floor. Okay, now we're going into the base. Drop the base, y'all. I've been loving redoing this. I totally forgot so much of it because it's been 3 years since I last played it. All right, in here, I remember this base is a real doozy of a base. Another 100% done. Let's get in there. We're gonna need something from this level that will help us along. Oh snap, look at all these. There's an apple box with an apple pen. Yeah. Yeah. Toad 19 of the Blue Rescue Squad. Wicked. All right, you scram out of here, y'all. Now I had to sell a lot of my stickers in order to get the 30 cards that the guy had, which helped me beat that game show. So let's paint this card up before we flick it. Oops. One should be enough for 2 guys here. I'll do a live episode next time, but because I did one already today, I don't want to bother everybody with a double live show. Okay. I hit him, but it didn't register the hit. Okay, 2 of you. So there's the camera I got for getting the questions correct. It's an old Polaroid, which is so cool. Alrighty. Gotta make room for what we're gonna get. So, gotta use up some of these stickers, or cards I should say. And hopefully we can upgrade to the next. That's what I need. That's exactly what I need. So we're gonna come out. Come right back in so we can get another one. The more you have, the better it is. Okay, here we go. Only 3% painted. Well, we just started, so bleh. You okay over there, Mouse? All right. We got another tail. Crunch him up. Knock that fence down. Okay. Let's break his head. Boosh! Oh, wow, a silver dude. Okay. There we go. He's impervious to fire. Uh-oh. We gotta use something else to break him up. Oh, he just sliced and diced me. All right. So we're gonna use one of these then. Nice hurl hammer. Hopefully that'll do it. Yes, we peeled off his layer. Now you're not so tough, are you? Oh, we're out of red, so gotta get some red paint here. Okay, we took care of him. So that's how you do it. You break his armor. Oh boy, look at all those hammers. That's gonna help out a lot. Okay, next guy. We're gonna take him down. Well, we can use the fire flower now. Actually, it's an ice flower, so we'll just use that. That should be enough. Here we go. Bye-bye. Gonzo. Okay, we need much more red. Okay. Whack him, Gonzo. Okay, hammer time. Make sure we didn't miss anything here. Such as that spot right there. That guy came charging at me. He had to go. Okay. So far, so good. Yes, sir. Okay. Nice. A little bit of red is exactly what we needed. Okay, so that is that. Like so. Around this way. Knock over the fence. Yeah. Stacking up, smacking up. It's on like right now. So let's get this show started, shall we? Okay. Let you know. We're gonna flatten them, then hit them. Here we go. Okay, now our job's gonna be a lot easier. That actually went super awesome. Well, oh, look at that. Nice blob of blood here. Retreat! Oh, retail, sweet. We need those. Huge spot to paint here too. Beautiful. Nice, another tail. The more you have, the better it is. Look what I found hiding behind the box here. Get out of here, Blue. One more time. Hey, knock it off. Number two. So we found two of these dudes. And I see something that needs to be painted. Or maybe it's just a visual. That did though. Okay, there's one of those game doors here. Okay, how do we get over there now? Alright, we'll figure it out later. And there's another way on the other side. Nice. Okay, we're going in. Rocking. What's wrong, Blue? You see those three pins? No one is weak link, but no matter what I do, it never gets the right one, okay? Okay, so. Right. Right. Oh, I need that pan. It. We could squeeze it now. Oh, look at that lump on his head, man. We got the pan. The golden pan. So you have to take a lump to get it. The basin, actually. Okay, where's that heart? That's why I left it there. Okay. What do you know? We picked them right. Wicked. Okay, so that's three blue guys we spotted. Color this cup of Java here. Alrighty. And then the arrow. Beautiful. Save our spot. Wicked. All right, we're rocking. Hey, you, what are you doing in the locker? Pretzel. Doesn't spell well. Alright. That's another blue dude we found. Nice. Money. Okay, we're gonna paint this. Break his chair. Magma burger. Never mind. Alright, we'll get a magma burger. Buy it. Okay. The fishing pole, sweet. Yeah, I am lucky. No. Well, a healthy latte. Let's recover our energy. Buy it. Good drink. Oh, tasty. Nah. I'll see you around. Okay, we're gonna go save it so we have that magma burger in our possession. And there she be, all saved up. Okay, now let's see if any more spots need painting over here. Oh man, Kamek. What's he gonna do to me this time? Okay, there's four, but one stacked up. Okay. You're gone. Okay, let's go this way. I don't know what that is. Oh man, E-Hammer. Big one too. Yeah, he's done and out, but we wasted a big hammer. Oh man, big boot. Well, could have been worse. All right. Could have been a lot worse, but it wasn't. There's the blue dude. All right, we're gonna take him out. Trying to get my paint upgrade if I can. Okay, we got the need for hammer time here, so let's should be fine. Seemed to work last time. Or maybe this will work. Little iron boot. Break his steel. Yes, it did. Nice. Peel him off. Bye-bye. Ah. Okay. What? There we go. Got that upgrade we needed. Beautiful. Okay, let's bust up this dude too. Another one of them, okay. So, we will do that, and then we will do Hold on. I don't really have many single items here. Okay, then we'll put one of these on, so let's go. There we go. Make some room here. Okay, now we're gonna take defensive stance here. What? He broke through my defenses? Alright, that's on, little man. Here we go. The beetle will get it done. Oh, you hurt me too. But it worked. All right, nice hammer. Let's do this. All right. We just blew him out of the water with a nice hammer. Oh, it's Toad. All right, another one found. That step is off-colored for some reason. Nice. Okay. Whole bunch of blue guys we're finding. All right, ninja, let's go. Flatten them and then stomp them. All right, he's out of here. Blah, tongue twister. Okay, we're looking pretty good here. Gonna go back and save it at that save spot. Just in case something goes terribly wrong. Okay, here we go. Making sure there is a spot right here. Nothing to cut out. All right, on we go. There's our pipe. All right, let's take out these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Here we go. They took off. They didn't want to fight anymore. Okay, his legs are all wobbly from overtraining. Okay, we gotta take out this trainer now. Four guys. There we go. Yes. Perfectamundo. Red Shy Guy. I think we got that card already. I'm not sure. You're free to go, son. Crazy. Shredded. All right, head back there, dude. Nice. Frogger suit. Okay, let's do this. We got it. Okay. Here we go. Cardio time. Paint pump. This guy rocks. Alright, down the pipe we go. Come on, get out. He doesn't want to leave. There, now you can go. We just let you loose. All right. Another blue Dowd found. Dowd or Dowd. Okay. Okay. So what we're going to do is quickly... Wait a second. Gotta be a way over there. No, maybe not. All right. There's a pipe over here, though. Second, almost missed that guy. Two more guys. Holy whole whack of guys. I'm glad we came back this way. Eight through 17. Nice. It looks like I need that over that way. Okay, we need to get it lined up. There it is. Now it done did it. Snippity snip. Peel that up and there's a whole nother level beyond that door. Okay, before we go through there, we are saving it one more time. Hit that box. Nice. Okay, let's go. A little low on the yellow paint. That's why that stair was a different color. There's nothing secret behind there. Wanted to make sure. Never did check the first time around. Yeah, this might be the boss battle. Uh-oh. Something's going down. Oh, boy. It's a battleship. Ludwig's battleship. Okay. Let's try and get this done. Super loot ship. Yeah. It's only half done. Half. Go. It's on. So let's see what he does here. Okay. We need to hit his cannons back at him. Oh, man. That didn't go well. Here we go again. Come on. Yeah, I might die. Just so we can do this again from the safe spot. Recover a little bit and then pick on these paratroopers. Okay, gonna repel another one of his cannon attacks. Nice. That's more like it. Breaking up this piece of junk. Okay. Come on. Purposely. I'm gonna start over. Okay. From the top, let's do this. Okay. Take two. All right, let's go see. Let's go see what we need. We do need something. Might be worth the trip. All right, we'll fill up our yellow paint as well. You okay, buddy? You all right, Miles? Oh, we got one of the 10,000 coins. Nice. Fill her up. Okay. Let me go see if I can give that fry guy, fry guy card. Oh my god, I got the hiccup out of nowhere. To the museum and the Frogger suit. We don't need those cards, so let's do it. And buy a whack of tails too. Ooh. Okay, doke. No problemo. Not giving any of that other stuff away. That's it. Just the Frogger suit. Hold on, I'm gonna put the Christmas tree on. Light up this place. There we go. Let there be light. Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Days away. Okay, let's see what we can give anybody here. Spike, yeah. That's it. Alright. Let's go to the shop, or to the smart guy actually, and see what he's saying. Okay. There we go. Down to the port we go. There he is here. What's the word? Okay. Okay. All right. Back to where we were. I think that balloon attack will make my day a lot more simpler. So let's try that. Here we go. Ouch! Stepped on his toe. Okay, we're not gonna waste any time on these small guys, so let's go out of here. Come on, Mario, get up out of here. Okay, we're out of here. Okay, we needed that. Again, we don't want to waste time on these dudes. Let me get the boss battle done with. Oh, Mario, come on. Okay, again. Okay. I got lucky that time. Nope. Oh, Shy Guys. Okay, we're gonna put some cards in here. Get some cards out of this spot. Might help us along, actually. Ninjas, the coolest looking bad guys ever. But I don't really have time or the need to want to fight these guys right now. So. Alright, maybe we'll fight this group. Maybe not. Out of here. Okay. Thank goodness. Here we go. Double save it just in case. Triple save it even. Here we go again. Hopefully we'll get it this time. Okay. So. We're gonna use those balloons, get this piece of junk out of here. Here we go. Let's try that balloon tactic. See if it works. Here we go. See if this works. I hope it does, because I'd like to get past this. Okay, hold on. That didn't work. Okay, we gotta die, because I messed up. Just gonna let him hit me and kill me. I need those things back. The balloon attack is not for now. Should have realized that. It ran away. I don't blame it. So I'm gonna have to die and we'll start up. Don't use the balloons right away. He's like, nope. All right. Okay. Ugh. All right, so let's do this one more time. It's been a while, as I said, 3 years. Gotta get the right order. We did do damage with the tails, so it seems like the tails is what we need to do. To do serious damage. All right. So I gotta get my timing in check here. Swing that tail when it's time. Maybe third time's a charm here. Where's my cat? Thought he was down here, but he's not. Alright, I'm getting tired of seeing this guy. Let's finish him off. Alright, Ludwig, your terror reign is over. Okay. Here we go.
Oh man.
Okay. I hope I get him this time, honestly. All right, tail time. Here we go. All Okay, I want to get rid of these Koopas once and for all. See if I got a multi-jump that'll do the trick. Okay, we're not taking any chances here. We're gonna do that. Here we go. Okay, you're gone. Okay, here we go now. Gotta get this. Nice. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna use a pow and flatten them. I hope this works. Didn't work. Man. Come on. All right, now we're hurting. Okay, I need probably a hurl hammer. Okay, I'm gonna put that on. That on, then, oops. I hope this works. No, it doesn't work. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. Okay, we're hurting again here. The tail has to be the remedy here to this problem. Timing is paramount, like you would not believe here. Gotcha. Oh man, too early. Okay, here we go. That's it. Stage one is done. Okay, now what? Uh-oh. We all live in a paper submarine? Okay, we got a couple of hammers at least. see what happens. Alright, there's the cue. Okay, where are they now? Here we go. No, he took off. I hope this catches him. It did good. Oh yes. Okay, you can't die. That's why you jabroni. Here we go. He's out, and he's halfway dead. Okay, we're gonna finish him off nicely. Here we go, super hits in the mix. Yes! Oh yeah! Wicked! Goodbye! Get out of here! Wicked! Oh yeah, took a while, but we done did it. So sorry. Let's kill him anyways. Yeah. Let's get it. Beautiful. So awesome. Love it. Okay. Take a ride, Uncle Mario. You deserve a nice vacay. Okay. Like I said, next episode we'll do it live. Yeah, that's opened up. Deep blue sea. Good old captain looking out at the water. Gonna watch his little memory, then we'll wrap it up. Please do, we're waiting. Thank you. getting intense now. It's recollection. I don't think we're going, Miles. Yes. But you know what time it is? It's dance party time. Nice waltz for y'all. There's the ghosts. Awesome. Yay, more health. And they went to heaven. It's all good and gold. 125, all right. So first thing we're gonna do is buy some stickers, or cards I should say, then we'll wrap it up. Because we used a heck of a lot of things. So let's buy some stuff. Alright, we need some of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think so, no. Okay, double eeks. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Daddy, look at all that stuff.
I know, lots of things to buy.
Daddy, where's your health?
I got 125 health now.
Daddy, my nose is still plugged.
Yeah, don't worry, we're not going anywhere. Okay, six of those.
Daddy, where's Barry?
Don't know.
Where is he?
Maybe went upstairs. Okay. Okay, now we got a lot of things. Only one of those. There, we got five of those now. Okay, we can't carry anymore, that's good enough. Let's go. Unloaded a whole lot of money, but that's fine. Cause it's what you gotta do to survive. Plus, we'll find a whole bunch of free things as well. Well, actually, there's a letter. Let's go get our letter, and then we'll wrap it up. Don't want to leave that hanging loose. And then I will say goodbye. Like I said, next episode will be a live one. We'll do that tomorrow afternoon. It's Friday afternoon, or whenever you're watching this. Actually, there's one more thing we should do, too. Go up to that rooftop and see if there's any new news on that. And we're finally able to have our long-awaited tea party at the hotel. Okay, that's nice. That's the ghosts. Yeah, good question. Okay, so quickly go to the rooftop. Toad tells you a bit of story about his friends, and then we'll wrap it up, my friends. Looking good here. All the town folk are all happy. Things are slowly returning back to normal. One paint star at a time. We found a whack of blue guys, too. There he is up there. Okay, let's see what he's got to say quickly. And now gets all sentimental. Like Charlie Brown music. I love it. Let's see. Yeah. Makes you feel all warm inside. Okay, let's go. That's it. Alright, everybody, I'm going to shut this down. I want to say thank you very much for watching. I'm going to show you a few things on my computer, so hang tight. We'll get there in a second. So, alright, back on my computer. Don't forget to subscribe to it, Game Drops with Pops Gaming. You can find my Wii U profile, Game Drops Pops 23. Here is my Switch friend code right there. And I'm also on Xbox One, the PS3, and the PS4, except it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Mixer page. And here is my Facebook group page that I've created. If you want a place to post your own game streams or websites you like that are game related, go right ahead and post here. I also have a Twitter page right there. At Game Drops Pops is my handle. I got a notification. Oh, cool. I will follow them back. All right. So if you need all my links off of my YouTube channel, here they are, including my Twitch page, which is not there for some reason. Here's that as well. And let me say this finally, if you are a friend, a follower, even one of those things or all of them, either way, you are amazing. You rock. Thanks so much. I got to go. I'll be back live with something soon. Probably this game tomorrow. Until then, peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.